How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing well. As for me, I am good. Okay guys, I'm here to talk about the video I made about 2 weeks ago about a couple that said that the husband want to relocate to Nigeria to do business. So along the line, they have arguments over it, like she don't want him to go because, you know, sometimes things can change easily. So she was scared, like she don't want the husband to travel back to Nigeria because of the way things are going these days, you know, all these slave mama, they are everywhere. So hustling. Sorry guys, don't mind me. So they finally agreed that he will be buying things from here, from Europe to Nigeria, so to sell. Then the man will just be buying things and sending home. Then I think he has a brother there or sister that will be selling those goods from him. So that is what they have finally decided. So I'm so happy that she called me. She was telling me that she has good news. I was like, what's going on? Tell me, I want to hear the good news. So she was telling me that the husband finally changed his mind, that he's not going home anymore, he's not want to relocate anymore, so he want to be buying business here and send it to Nigeria. Then his family can sell the goods and bring the profit back to him here. So I'm very, very happy to hear that. And also I'm here to thank you guys for everyone that contributed on it, like no, distance relationship is not good, separate relationship is not good, it's not good for two couples to separate, you know, before you could know it, all these slave mama, they can snap the man. You know, Nigeria now, our country is very hot. So hot babes, they there. Babes with the vest, then they there. So baby will be saying they don't get conscience, then they there. Every kind of baby say you will find all of them, they there. So that is it to my people. So I'm here to thank you guys. She said she want me to thank you guys for everyone that contributed on it. Like, no, it's not good. So she has been following up all the comments all this while. It's like, it's true. So I'm just here to thank you guys. She also want me to thank you guys. That thank you so much, guys, for contributed to this issue. I'm really, really, I'm very, very happy to say thank you guys, and also to wish you happy weekend, and have a lovely weekend with your family, and God bless you all. Okay guys, if you are new to my YouTube channel, what are you waiting for? It's your girl again, Sweet Girl TV. If you are new to my channel, just kindly subscribe. It will take you anything. Don't forget to share this video. Don't forget to like this video. Okay guys, I will leave you with this beautiful message and good news I brought to you guys. Bye bye.